Ngayong nalalapit na ang Grand Finals ng PBA 3x3, nagbigay ng assessment si Senior Executive Vice President at Chief Operating Officer Rosemary Bosch Ong sa naging kampanya ng Wilcon Depot sa unang conference ng Season 3. Ang kabuang detalya sa ulat ni Daryl Oclare.
Matapos ang anim na legs ng PBA 3x3 Season 3 First Conference, nakatungtong na sa podium ang Wilcon Depot matapos nilang talunin ang Meralco sa kanilang battle for third na nagtapos sa score na 16-13. Nanguna para sa Wilcon si Keith Datu na nakapagtala ng 8 points at 3 rebounds sa matalang nagkambag naman si Louis Vigil ng 4 na markers. Ang third place finish ang pinakaunang titulo na nakuha ng Wilcon sa unang conference matapos ang ilang ulit na pagkabigo sa quarterfinals. Sa paniyam naman ng PTV Sports kay Wilcon Depot Senior Executive Vice President at Chief Operating Officer Rosemary Bosch Ong, ikinatuwa niya ang magandang ipinakita ng kupunan na kanilang debut season para sa local half-court league.
Of course, we're very happy with the result, no? Since this is our first, ano, di ba? Our first try in the conference, no? So, yeah, we're quite happy. Although, syempre, good is not good enough. We wanted, you know, you mentioned third place kami, but we qualified for the championship, no? For the finals, no? I think it's going to be on Sunday. And yeah, and ano naman, masaya naman kami because despite, you know, being new in the game, no? At least, no? They really exudes excellence, no? I mean, kahit sabi mo pang bago lang yung team, no? You can see how, you know, how they work together. They really tried very hard to, ano, to, you know, make it in the game, no? So far, happy naman kami.
May kumpiyansa naman si Bosch Ong na makukuha ng Wilcon ng kampiyonato sa Grand Finals ng PBA 3x3.
Well, we know naman talagang they're really trying their best, no? Alam mo naman si Coach Anton talagang is really pushing the team, no? Talagang makikita mo, mararamdaman mo, no? That winning ano, that spirit talaga, they really want to, ano, to win the game, no? Pero sabi nga natin, di ba? Yun, andito lang kami to support. And in fact, I requested many of our employees, no, to watch the game so that we can provide, you know, to boost their spirit. And then we'll provide, syempre, pag maraming cheerers dyan, ano, mas gaganahan sila. But you can feel the yung intensity ng ano nila, no, ng desire nila really to win the game, no? So, yeah, we're with them, no? We're here to support them, no? In spirit, and we're praying na sana we will make it to the championship.
Magharap-harap sa pinakamalaking entablado ng tatluhan ng top 10 teams sa darating na linggo para sa Grand Finals ng PBA 3x3 na gaganapin sa Ayala Malls Market. Daryl Oclare, PTV Sports.